Alright, doing another episode of the Unto the Breach with one of my other characters. This one, oops, is the Temporal Dreadnought with the phaser, Kelvin Timeline phaser arrays. Neutronic torpedo. Looks like I got the temporal set all the way for the, and then full beam arrays on the back. It's basically a beam boat. And I just got enabled the keybinds on this one too, so it should trigger. So if I hit spacebar, boom, it should do that the next time. Oh, it's gonna pull those, but well, I guess I need to edit some stuff. Working, I need to do a little fine tuning to decide what I have in there. Oh, this is. I haven't pulled my temporal stuff for a while. This is a good hardy ship. Alright, move on down. Has the elite epoch fighter for the pet. Excuse me. Come on, guys, say something for me. That's all right. Breach site. Okay. Okay. Let's get inside and go kill the enemy. What I need to do is make a set of keybinds for each one of my characters, I guess, because each one slightly different. I have row 3 for most of my stuff on all my tunes, but each one's a little bit different. But the additional keys that I'd want to add are where I'd have some different stuff for each character. I don't know if I can use this stuff over here or not. I would like to. But like the shields and different stuff like that. Alright, who's open? Pink, pink, pink. That's a phasers. And okay. Let's go over, try and help with this last enemy. Somebody already killed it, so it didn't do no good. Alright, so we're gonna slow down. Power core. Broadside this guy. Come on, good. Yeah.